Hello!
Italy.
I've got a beer from Italy. Sardinia, Italy. Andrews
Italy.
is from what part of Italy?
It's a graph, Lauren.
Alright.
I don't know. It says Italy, Greek, and field. Or something.
Menabrea.
I know.
It's 1846. The date. It's almost. If it were a year before, it'd be 11/11/11. So, there we go.
There we go. We'll find out anyway.
So it's a matured bottle. Today's date is the 1st of the 5th, 2013.
It's still keeping well.
It's got a generation. It's carbonation.
Might sell a bit.
Still alive. Let's see.
We smell a bit
We've got we've
now.
gone for a large glass because it's a matured bottle. It's slightly skunky.
It's
Bit of
it's
lemony
a
biscuit.
yeah. It's almost like a lager style
Well,
smell on
it's a
it, though.
pale lager according to the internet.
But.
I'll let Andrew taste it first because he bought it, and I don't want to die. So it's almost 5 months.
It's quite soft on the palate.
Does it smell like damp cardboard?
Mm.
Smell it. No, smell it. Not drink it. So
Yeah.
you, because you Andrew does the recycling at his work. Basically, throws it into a bin and sets it on fire. That's a recycle. But you get like damp.
Yeah.
So. A slight limey, that's not slang for British, it's lime.
It's lost its flavour, I think, or refreshing
Yeah,
flavour.
It does taste a little flat and it's
Yeah.
like biscuity, but not.
It's still almost still there. But
There's a slight sugary aftertaste.
like I said, it's a normal bottle. It's
Yeah, 5 months up past its date. You get like a lime, like
yeah, and
biscuit, not biscuit, but it's like
like a la
a whole
lime,
grain, like a grainy biscuit.
like a wheat or like oatmeal or something.
Yes, but ingredients: water, malt, maize, hops.
Yeah, I mean, it's not too bad. It's not bad considering it's like five,
Yeah.
6 months out of date.
Yeah. Five,
So,
6 months to that day. Not bad.
so.
Probably still didn't inspire me to buy it fresh, but
Yeah.
at least it just proves that not all beers pass its date.
I mean, it generated quite some head there, and do the bottle test.
I don't know, it's been in bottle for like. It's been. So, if it's been on the shelf 2 years before.
It's a bit better. Oh, bottle. Could almost feel like you're outside having a barbecue, but almost like.
Yeah, and you just lick the barbecue. You get like a metallic lemon taste. Thanks, Andrew.
I wouldn't say it's the best of beers, you know what I mean? But
No,
it's. But I don't know, it's worth trying again
out of
for
Italian
a better bowl.
beers, we still prefer beer Marotti
Oh,
and
yeah.
Insusa. It's nice beer. What's the other one called?
Peroni.
Yeah, Peroni.
Or the Grand Reserve of Peroni,
Yes,
which is
some of the variations of the same thing.
well, that one's a slightly matured version of it. It's a lot nicer.
But yeah, it's all right. It's
This
not
is the
bad.
matured version of the Menabrea.
You took it.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.